We're not broken, just bent, and we can learn to love again.